My name is Jenny Allen, and today the verse of the day is Isaiah 60, verse 1. Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord rises upon you. And I want to read to you a couple other verses for context. See, darkness covers the earth, and thick darkness is over the peoples. But the Lord rises upon you, and his glory appears over you. Nations will come to your light, and kings to the brightness of your dawn. Now, this was spoken about Israel, but I want to apply it to all of us today, that there is a light that God has that is given to us to shine in the world. And when you look back to the Old Testament, what Israel was called to do was to be set apart, a city on a hill, a light on a lampstand, so that other nations could see the goodness of God and want their God. And the storyline hasn't changed for you and me, that we are to be set apart, that our lives are meant to be beacons of joy and peace and patience and kindness and goodness, so that there is a desire from other people that don't know our God, that they want our God, that they want the God that brings that kind of joy and that kind of peace in a family and that kind of self-control when it feels like everything's against you. And what I know is that those things come out of me most when I walk with God day in and day out. And that's what we're doing here. We're doing our best to walk with Jesus day in and day out. And as we talk to him and walk with him and learn about him, that light begins to grow in us and the fruits of the Spirit begin to come out, and people want our God.